Hi, my name is Rachel Lucas, and I am an electrical engineering major here at the University of Nevada, Reno. I chose to major in electrical engineering because I'm really passionate about renewable energy, and in high school, I really was interested in my math courses and physics courses. While being an electrical engineering major here at the University of Nevada, Reno, I've really gotten to experience different internships through the Reno area here at NV Energy, as well as in South Carolina at General Electric. Additionally, I've been in different clubs on campus, such as the Society of Women Engineers, electrical engineering through the Institute of Electrical and Electronics Engineers, Theta Tau, as well as the student government here on campus. My favorite memory through the clubs and organizations I've been involved with has been through the Society of Women Engineers. They host various different conferences on an annual level where you can network with engineers from all over the world, as well as with companies. They have over 200 at their career fair. After graduation, I plan to move back to my hometown of Folsom, California. I'll be working for CalISO in a rotational program where I'll rotate through 7 departments in 2 years.